What? put the city to flames again, Black Mage? I'll say it now. Your methods are wrong.
Wrong? Wrong? I don't recall asking your opinion on the matter. First Holly, and now Yo. Why are women also condescending? Shut up and take orders! Just because your father, the Grand Marshal, doesn't give you license for insubordination!
I've seen more than enough to know this much. You are undeserving of my trust and my loyalty. If you insist on pursuing this coward's agenda, I swear upon my name that I will stop you!
Her voice. I heard her voice. So this is what an angel sounds like.
Your ears must be better than mine.
Thank you. We'll be right back.